I'm going to show you how to turn up the master lights and adjust the lighting. So first thing you're going to do is push up this fader. And then each one of these faders corresponds to a different light. So you just turn these up. And we have light. Can adjust them just by sliding them up and down. And that's how you adjust lighting in the mini studio.